Don't move it. Don't move it. Don't move it. Don't move it. This is gonna be a tough one. That was like some Batman shit right there. See that shit? Think he sees me? Yeet! Yeet! I snuck right in there. Bow down, bow, bow, bow. Down, bow, down, bow, down, 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 down. Everybody, oh god. Maybe lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on the soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope they understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. You're a sexy man. I just want them to get in the car and fucking drive me, man. And I don't want to ask them for some AR ammo. Wow, 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 there's no hurry. Don't you worry. We can take our... Yeah, they can. I'm in the back seat. This isn't solos. This is fives. Let's go over what I had in mind. Let me turn the radio up a little bit. I think I can reach into the front seat. I like that. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope they understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. I had to turn down a little bit. I gotta watch my enemies. He is keeping all the cover right now. Look at that guy. He is so safe. Those are teammates. Okay. Down, 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 down. Look at those two. Oh, they're about to run into each other. Photographer, is this how you get all your sweet action shots? Country singer hype. All we listen to is country music here, right? Those all have to be teammates, right? Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Like, look at these action shots you could be getting right now, dude. I wanted to lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on the soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no play. Pew pew, F12. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that was quite this strong. Look at this guy. Just to be your man.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Yo, man. I'm not even watching. I have Spotify over my game right now. I'm just gonna let you guys know that. So if I get shot, there's no... Oh god, don't kill me. I'm not even watching. Please don't kill me. This would be lame. Alright. Should we just take some time to play the piano while they fuck around me? I'll go back to the game as soon as they get in.
You know I'm a dreamer, but my heart's of gold.
All right, enough messing around, guys. We're on the move. We are on the move, gentlemen. We are on the move. Oh, we got a gamer right here. Theo, what up, dude? Come on in, the water's fine.
Hi
there.
Are you having a great day?
Yeah, it's alright, it's decent. I just like, I was riding in this Jeep, right? And my mom said she'd come back, and that was literally 10 years ago. And now I'm an adult.
Now an adult. That was great. I love you, man. You're the best.
I love you. So can you guys just, like, I really don't know what to do, because I'm basically a child in, like, an adult's body, because I've just kind of been chilling in this Jeep for years. So I don't even know what to do at this point. I've been at that shopping center forever. You guys finally moved the Jeep. But I don't know, like, do I just chill with you guys now, or, like, are you guys my dads now?
I think that's the plan.
Are you all my dads?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Well, you owe me allowance for, like, a lot of years. Like, a lot. But, I mean, I'm cool with, like, just chilling with you guys. You guys seem cool. Do you guys mind if I just chill with you?
Well, thanks, dude. Yeah, chill with us.
Oh, hell yeah.
You got it.
Also, I don't even know what, like, I hear a lot of shooting over the years, but I really don't know what's happening. Like, what are we actually doing? Like, what is everybody doing? Like, I've just been chilling in that Jeep, and everybody's running around. I saw some gas one day, but a lot of shooting.
You know what? I don't really know what's going on either that much. You know, I mean, everyone's so aggressive and mean to each other these days.
Yeah, I know.
This is not good driving either.
It's fine. He's a fine driver. Way better than my mom. She was crazy, dude. I wonder where she went, though.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm really starting
Actually, maybe you could take me back to Cranberry and take me back to my house so I could pick up some things, and then we could, then we can go on with our lives. I just need to pick up a few things from my house. Yeah, that's fine with you guys. That's, I mean, totally up to you, because you, I am in your hands.
Cranberry it is.
Cool. All right, we're going back to Cranberry. Get some giant sunglasses. Wait, why am I getting giant sunglasses? Hey, do you mind if I turn on the radio? I actually couldn't reach
no,
it.
Not at all,
from
this.
All right, sweet. Thanks, man. I want to listen to some more Josh Turner. I want to listen to that song one more time just because, like, Josh Turner is so good, dude. Oh, shit. Did he just fall out?
He did.
Wait, so you going to be okay? Oh, cool.
We're back.
Don't feel bad.
Trick driving, but he's not very good.
Hey, turn this up, dude. I love this song. It's Josh Turner, dude. I love this shit. Lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Oh shit, I love this song, dude. So good. Got no place to go. Oh dude, I always used to go camping here. Wait, I might have some stuff in this tent over here. Mom? Ah, she ain't here, dude. Hey, do you mind if I grab this helmet for safety? Alright, thanks. I'm gonna go back to the car. Hey, dude, what up? Did they see you there, or did you say something? I asked them if they could, I remember what I said. I said something first, though. Told me to check your stream. I'm just having a little ride-along. I like this helmet. It's got nice style.
Dude, it'll keep you safe. Protect you.
Yeah.
I mean, since you don't have a mom to keep you safe anymore, you gotta take care of yourself these days, right?
Well, I did until I got my three dads. Now I have three dads to take care of me. Oh my god, there's people over there. Watch out.
Oh, he's out. It's okay. We're gonna go find your house, buddy.
Yeah. I think it's oh my god. Ah! Oh, thank god.
I'm glad you got that helmet, man.
Yeah, dude. I probably would have broke my neck right there if I didn't have this on.
Yep.
Yeah, if we just go up here and take a right. I think, if I remember right. Oh, dude, this is the health clinic I used to go to all the time. Let me go check out there real quick. Mom? She used to work here. Mom? Hello?
Hey, we'll meet you in the back.
All right, let me check for my mom. I don't see her anywhere.
I didn't see you either, man. Sorry.
All right, well.
We'll keep going back to your house. Maybe she's there.
All right. I'm ready to go. Yeah, he's got a funny laugh. Yo Man TV loves fun facts. I found this cool vest, though.
Dude, I like it. It looks really good on you.
Hell yeah.
You gonna wear it to school?
Nah, I think I don't think school is a thing anymore.
Oh, is it not?
I don't know. I literally haven't been to school in... Oh, well, my other dad... Well, I never really met my other dad, so... I mean, you guys are basically a fresh, like clean slate. Clean slate. You guys
clean
do whatever.
Slate. I like it, man.
Exactly.
Right. No expectations. I like it.
Exactly. All right. I think... keep going. Go straight. Go ahead and take a left here, I think.
All right, left it is.
Oh, watch out, watch out. Those are my neighbors. Watch out. They're assholes, dude. Be careful. All right, they left. It's fine. I'm kind of sad they actually lived through this whole stuff. They're assholes. Yeah, keep going straight.
Dude, I hate it. It always seems to work out that way. The dicks always make it through. It doesn't make any sense.
This fives. Yeah, I know, man. This is how you play. All right, yeah, it's straight ahead. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Make sure you stop at the stop signs. Just because it's an apocalypse doesn't mean you don't have to obey the law, right? All right, right here. Yeah, let me go see if my bedroom's still intact.
All right.
I left a sweet Glock in my nightstand.
Dude, this is a nice house. Oh, dude, the windows are boarded up a little bit, though. She must not have been here in a while.
Oh, my God. No. I found my mom.
No!
She's fucking dead, dude! Look! She's everywhere!
No! Dude, there's bones!
No! Why, man? Why? Hey, at least my bedroom made it. See, I used to have a brother. He used to sleep right there. He loved smoke grenades. Here, I'm gonna do this in remembrance of him, because I'm sure he died, too. For you, bro! For you!
Dude, I like this room. This is sweet.
Yeah, we used to get in a lot of fights. Let me check out this room. Yeah, this was my sister's room. She loved rabbits, man.
Loved rabbits?
Yeah, check out her posters, dude. She loved rabbits.
She did love rabbits.
She loved rabbits,
man.
Especially with leaves on their heads.
Dude, that was her thing. Best rabbit I've ever seen.
Something about this clock, though, it literally never worked. It always says 12:40.
Weird. Juan, come up here and check out this rabbit, dude.
I'm gonna take this axe. She's actually a lumberjack. Oh my God, I brushed my teeth here. Hey, this is the gun I left. Oh, all the mouthwash
dude,
is gone.
Because
my mom used to drink
I'm glad
it.
That's your gun, man.
My mom used to drink a lot of mouthwash. Like a lot. All right, well, let me just remember my mom here real quick. All right, I'm ready to go.
All right, let's do this.
I'm ready to, let's burn this fucker down. You guys got any mollies? I just want to burn it down. I don't want to ever see it again. Do you have any Molotovs?
I don't, man. I don't have... Here, let's check the house next door.
Yeah, the neighbors probably had mollies. They're kind of assholes.
Yeah, I agree.
I don't see any in the garage. I think Dad used to keep some in there, but yeah, he was kind of an asshole, too. Drink it. You got any mollies in here? Ooh, a backpack. I'm going to need that for later. I don't see any. Let me check this house over here. Oh.
That's odd, man.
Larry used to live here. Looks like he boarded up the place and moved out, though. I think he moved to Pleasant Valley, though. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. My legs. Mom, save me. Ah.
Bandage. You're good.
It
I'm
hurts.
Sorry.
So why did you shoot me?
What happened to your laminated?
It got shot off, man. Why would you shoot me?
I'm very sorry.
Are you the one who shot me? I thought we were friends.
You still are.
I get angry when I get shot and I hit trash cans. Fuck trash cans. I can't trust anybody in this world anymore. Ah, I'm going back to the Jeep. Fuck these trash cans too. Fuck trash cans. I'm going back to the Jeep. I'm out of here. I'm going to sit in the back seat forever and never talk again.
I'm really sorry. Here, we're going to find you some more clothes, man. Don't worry.
No, I don't need clothes. I'm a child. I don't need help. Just take me somewhere and just drop me off. I don't want to talk to you guys anymore.
Dude, I'm really so. Dude, whatever happened to fresh slates, man? Whatever happened to that?
We had a fresh slate. You shot me. Like, what kind of dad shoots their son?
I thought you were someone trying to hurt us. I'm really sorry.
How did you? What? I just went. I checked Larry's house. That's all I did. Hey, can we stop at this gas station? I want some Peachos. Hey, pull over here. Here, guys, get gas. I'm gonna go get some Peachos from the gas station real quick. Fucking love Peachos, dog.
Alright.
Alright, you guys want anything? Kiss it and make it better.
I'd love a vanilla Coke.
Dude, I'm still bleeding. Could you, like, kiss this boo boo and make it better, please? That's what my mom used to do, so. I'm all
here. Hold up. There you go, baby.
Oh, hey.
Manage yourself.
I like this.
I got you. I'm sorry. It's my first olive branch towards you. I'm trying to repair our relationship.
That's I understand.
You think we need counseling?
Let's just start. I think we can figure this out on our own. Ooh, shoes. Those will protect my feet.
Those are some sweet kicks. I like them.
Hell yeah. All right, I got some Peachios. You guys like Apollos or Peachios better?
Dude, Peachios for sure.
Oh, hell yeah. Thank God, because Apollos suck dick. All right, I'm ready. All right, I got some vanilla Cokes and some Peachios in the back seat here if you guys need anything. It's my first time as a dad.
Hey, he's in the car. Let's go.
No, photographer, Apollos suck, dude. Just get out. Watch out, there's a guy up there. Mr. Rabbit Man, we're friendly here. You mother effer. Are you teaming? I'm not teaming. They don't even know I'm here, dude. For some caramel apples. I would have got them from the gas station. Why would I ask them now? Why would I ask them now for caramel apples? Gummy cherries? Eh. Eh. Hey, is it possible to stop by my house real quick? I have to get some closure, just like really quickly, before that big green wall comes and gets us. I swear it'll take like 3 seconds.
On time. Actually, I think the big green wall might already be over your house, dude.
Well, oh shit. All right, that's fair. Let's just move. Well, I'll just have to get over it. It's fine. Can I just like here? I gotta do something to this gas station. Like, just I'm just gonna pretend like this. It's like symbolic. All right. Fuck you, Mom, for not coming back! Alright, I'm ready. I'm over it. Ready to go.
It'll be okay, York.
Oh, shit, dude, I dropped my Peachios.
Oh, shit, man. Dude, don't. You gotta get them.
Fuck trash cans! Alright, I'm ready. Alright. What are gummy cherries? Like, I don't even know what those are, actually, now that I think about it. I got some apples. You got some too. I got some apples. This is beautiful. This is Battle Royale. Oh god.
Oh shit.
You almost broke my legs there. You better be careful, you're gonna have to carry me. Fuck trash cans. Doggy. It's okay. You just call me a doggy? What am I, some sort of pet to you? I'm a child, and you must take care of me.
That's right, baby girl.
Wait, am I a girl? Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh my god, don't. Just drive away from those dumpsters, dude. Nothing triggers me more than a dumpster. Oh my god. Oh my, please just get away from them.
No.
Whew.
We're going up.
I almost freaked out, dude. I almost threw this flashbang. Hold the apples, guys. Lou, I got some apples. So, you guys come here often? You just kind of randomly found my Jeep?
Hey, your Jeep? I don't know about that.
Who was sitting in the back seat the whole time?
I mean, he's been in this Jeep for years, ever since his mom left him. Kind of might be his
chip. Yeah, open the glove compartment. Read the registration. That's what I thought. What's it say?
It says Philip Seymour Hoffman.
Yeah, that was my dad's name. I never really met him, though.
Wow.
Yep. Yeah, they're my new dads. There's another. That Jeep looks just like this Jeep. That's weird.
You sure that one wasn't your mom's Jeep? Well, no, I guess you were in this one for a really long time.
Well, I don't know. I slept, like, a lot. So I might have, like, sleptwalked into this Jeep. That's a thing. It happens to some
that
people.
That is a thing. I've heard of it.
Yeah, I saw it on the Discovery Channel once. Like, years ago. That was before all this happened. It was that TV. That TV in my living room you guys saw? You guys probably saw it. It was a pretty big TV. It was a 32-inch. You guys are probably pretty jealous.
Dude, that's serious business growing up having a 32-inch in your
Heck
room.
Heck yeah,
that's
dude.
Awesome.
Oh, God! Oh, God, run! Oh, my legs! Oh, it hurts! We're okay. My dads are protecting me. Oh my God. No. 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 Are you guys okay?
We lost one.
Okay.
Oh gosh. Oh my God. What is that thing? Ah! Oh my God. I'm gonna throw this.
You scared me. You scared the shit.
I'm gonna throw this thing I picked up. I don't know what it does. Oh shit, that's scary. Yeah. Yeah, you better run. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going back to the Jeep. Being outside the Jeep is scary. I've become institutionalized. Maybe lock the door and turn the lights down low. No, I need to get in the seat 5. I need seat 5. Woo! I feel safe. Woo! You might have to call child services. It's probably for the best, honestly. In the arms of the angels. Oh, I lived. Fly away from here. I see a guy. Bra, bra, bra. Bra, bra, bra. I might take this helmet off to protect myself. Uh-oh. We're fine. Hey, now you're a corn star. Like, why? Why is this a thing? Why is everybody shooting each other?
Dude, I don't know.
Then why are you guys... You gotta ask these people. I'm so confused. I just want to go back to my shopping center. Let's go sit by the dumpster again.
Wait, you don't like sitting by dumpsters?
No, I don't like sitting by other dumpsters. I like my dumpster. I might take this helmet off to protect myself. Yeah. That video is funny.
Do.
Tell Dumpster Chicken I miss him. Cheep, no more.
Why are you guys shooting at us?
What is this? I'm gonna go ask him. There's only one way to find out. Alright, I'm ready for the serious question.
I'm good with that then.
Pizza or lasagna? Both. I'm trying to chop down a tree and make a quick cabin.
Get it, son. We need protection.
I can't get it down. Very impressed. Oh. I can't seem to do it. I failed you guys. I think
you haven't failed us yet.
I think the only thing to do here is just to run over there and see if I can get those guys to stop shooting now.
I think you're right, sir.
All right. Hey, I'll see you guys on the other side. If I don't make it, you tell the world my story. Ah, my ass. Oh! Don't shoot at me. I'm unarmed. I am unarmed. Do not shoot at me, please. Do not shoot at me, Ching. I am unarmed. Please do not shoot. I'm running up here. I have an axe. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Hey, guys. What's up? Don't shoot, okay? I'm with you now. I'm your friend. Hey,
man, you
sir.
Go ahead and try to be friends, but there's a bunch of people around, though.
All right, man. Can you protect me, though, if I just sit right here?
Just come to me. Come to me. I'll protect you.
Where are you at? Who are you? Hey, I'm right here beside you. Don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't, no! What are you doing? What are you doing, dude? Whoa. Hey, give me a first aid kit. Give me a first aid kit, please. Please, I'm gonna die. Oh. You guys aren't very nice. Ouch, guys. I thought I could trust you. I see the light. I died.
I hope you understand. I've been thinking.
Ask him what he